Hello, today I'm going to try to impression this lock for which I don't have a key. It was used on some kind of sewage system to lock people out of it. It has 5 pins, no brands, and it was gifted to me a couple of months ago by someone who was told to replace the old locks on those systems. So I took my advantage and asked him if he could spare some old locks. Don't know the brand, but it fits the Abus C83 blanks I have. So I'm going to use one of those. I have to prepare it first. Let's put this in here. Let's see, the cam moves. Yep. Okay. The blank. Let's get this plating off of the key. Okay. I should see the markings this way. Let's get the spacing. That works. A bit off. This should be more. Well, let's hope it works. That could have been tidier. Let's see how it goes. Of course, I put the blank upside down for me. Let's change that real quick. It will be more comfortable. There we go. I see a marking on. Three. 4. Still 4. Can't see it really well. Ah, there's a mark on 3 now. Sometimes you just have to get the light just right. Ah, there we go, on 3. A little bit off center. It's 2 and 3. still three. And I think I see something on two as well. Yeah. Very obvious mark on three now. Probably can't see it, but it's getting quite big. Maybe you can see it like this. But it's hard to see. Anyway, with the lighting on the camera. Big mark on three again. Small one on two. Still on three, it's getting bigger, and now another one on four. It's quite big as well. I think I might be getting close, at least on those two pins. Open. Well, that's a disappointment. Well, as you can see, it's obviously open. I'm going to tidy up the key a bit. Let's hope I didn't take off too much now. Nope, it's lot smoother now. Maybe a little bit more. Going to take chance. Am I going to take a chance? Still a mark on three. Yeah, much better. And we have a working key. This is the bitting. Don't know if you can see. Oh, annoying. Bitting, very shallow on one and five. A little bit deeper on three. Had to file a little bit on two and four. Let's just, for the record, show the lock again. As you can see, there are five pins. And let's get a little bit better light. As you can see, it hasn't been... change the light a bit. It hasn't been gutted before. The circlips are still in perfect condition.